This is Carolina kicker Zane Gonzalez. During pregame warmups, he injured his right quad. Had to be taken to the locker room. He is out. He won't kick today for Carolina. So they've got wide receiver Brandon Zylstra, who will try to kick off.
Oh, boy.
Hopefully he does look better this time. They basically had open tryouts.
You know what? I was thinking the same thing.
They should call Andy Reid. Remember that video?
Houston could punt.
And this is P.J. Walker, who's one of their quarterbacks. He kicked in college, so if they go for field goals, they're going to let P.J. Walker do it.
Was he kicking straight on?
That's all he could do.
Oh,
because their punter, Lachlan Edwards, you would think a punter could kick. Yeah. He's Australian. He didn't grow up kicking field goals. He doesn't know how to do it, so they're going to rely on other players to do that. So as Buffalo takes them on here, Terry,